Okay, I talked. Oh, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm Amethystunatari, as always. Throwing out my hands here. I talked to Butch again and Rutger over at the Fargo Traders. Then I came back to Harold. Now he has this question come back up again. This was not here last episode or episode before, whenever I was here. I need info on the Deathclaw, and I hear you're the man. Maybe we'll get somewhere now?
Ooh, that thing. Friend, that is Nightmare City. Why the hell are you asking about that?
I'm gonna kill it.
Okay. Well, it's like a damn big man is what it is. Got spikes and claws that can cut through the heaviest armor. But don't let the size fool you. It's quick.
Hmm. Any weaknesses?
Well, from what I've heard, maybe whack it in the head. I'd try the eyes. Of course, there's a problem there.
What kind of problem?
You can't look at him. It is said the Deathclaw can hypnotize just by looking.
No.
And it walks up and boom, you're it.
Great, thanks.
Good luck to you. You're going to need it.
Could be. Okay. Now I think I'm supposed to talk to this guy who's wondering where his blankie is. Okay, good, good, good. Ooh, pretty, pretty, pretty stuff. Why is the moon? I talk with Harold. The Deathclaw sounds pretty nasty. What can you tell me about it? Deathclaw, Deathclaw. Do-do Deathclaw. Or da-da Deathclaw. Come on, what do you know about the Deathclaw? Deathclaw's scary. Really scary. Looks neat, though. Want to see it? You can take me to the Deathclaw? Yeah, Deathclaw, Deathclaw. Gonna see the Deathclaw. Just shut up and take me there. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Gonna save just in case, of course. I'm on 58, right? Oh, by the way, guys. I sold all my crap to the librarian. She ran out of money, so with the rest of the money that she would have given me, I bought books instead. So I've got my outdoorsman up to 55%. My science up to 77%. That last book only gave me 2% that I read for science. This is all off screen. And first aid 72%, and repair 74%. So stupid they don't have more, you know, more magazines. You know, like a karate magazine for unarmed, that kind of thing. Be sweet. Throwing, I don't know. Frisbee magazine? I don't know. So I want to, like, tell these people to stay here. Or these entities to stay here. Stay here and wait. Sorry, I hate dogs. I have to wait. Okay. I would sneak, but I don't think that's going to do any help in power armor. Oh. Eggshell? Pieces of a broken Deathclaw egg. I guess we can destroy more Deathclaw shells. A natural extension of the rock floor. I don't even know if I should drag it back here. It's not the queen, so I can probably take care of it on my own. Well, that's a spooky sound. Rock column. This thick column of rock extends from floor to ceiling. I wonder if it could be another queen. If so, I'm toast. The sound here is extra spooky, it seems. That's just me. Open Deathclaw egg. Oh! Hello there! Too far away from the, what do you call it? Flamethrower! Got you that time! Let's see if I can switch and use this. Nope, damn it. I'm hitting control. Wow, that's not really that good. I hit though. Ouch. Feel the pain. Missed, of course. Let's increase the AC. . 68%. Much better odds. Just because it's right next to me. It's still missed, though. Wait. Okay. Okay. I need to start healing myself. Good thing I got a bunch more of these. One more. That's awesome. 87 out of 88. This way you know I used the maximum of that stim pack. You hardly did any damage to me. And I missed you. Boy, did I miss you. Critically hit for no damage. Damn it! Keep missing. Take that. Ouch. Die, fiend! Nice. Deathclaw was killed. Just in case there's any more. You never know. Oh, it's a dead person. A dying mutant. Eggshell, eggshell. Cool. We mapped out the end. Master. Master. Who's the master? Nothing out of the ordinary. Okay, dying but unhurt. Interesting. Arg, arg. It was so fast. My brothers were gone. Could not help. Who are you? I can't remember. Was the leader of it. Maybe my holodesk. The mutant weakly hands you a bloody holodesk. Where did you come from?
We were scouting for primes. Came from from the northwest.
The northwest, that's where they said that military base was. Who sent you?
Father. Where are you, Father? Yes, Master.
The mutant breathes his last breath and then collapses. Is that for some voice acting? Okay, got a radio. I wonder if this is a special radio. And we got a holodesk. Okay, before we do anything, let's collect our friends. I love torching these things. It's freaking awesome. It makes me feel like I'm in Aliens. The movie Aliens. More ass kicking to do. Woof! Eight dogs. Okay, seems to be a success. Oh! All of a sudden we're at the hub. I guess we'll go to, downtown. Yeah. Have a nice day. Alright, let's check out. Glad we're getting this stuff done. Awesome. I forgot what I was doing. Regulator transmission? What am I looking for? Mutant transmissions? Look at this. This I've seen. It's the mutant transmission I'm looking for. Always have this space here. Wasn't this all filled in before and it was just the same space? I don't even know. Message sent. Base, this is Scavenger Team 2. Come in. Over. Message received. We're reading you loud and clear. Go ahead. Over. We've collected 4 males, 2 females, and their supplies from the caravan. They're not too badly contaminated. Tell the lieutenant that they're sending them ahead. They might be able to survive the process. We're going to wait here for a few more days to try to intercept another caravan. Over. Roger that. Were any casualties accrued during the acquisition? Over. Negative. Another clean sweep. Base, also tell Scavenger Team 1 that we've run across the same problem they had. One of our scouts did not return from his perimeter patrol. A few of our other scouts reported that there was something big and fast seen near our camp last night. I'll be checking it out personally at 0600 hours tomorrow morning. Over. Well, you know what the big fast thing was. Copy. We'll be awaiting your report. If possible, try to capture it. The master will be very pleased. Over. Okay. I'm guessing this master, yeah, seems to be the leader of these super mutants. Because the dying mutant mentioned the master as well. Okay. Off to the Fargo traders. Let's put up. Where do we are? Guns. You know what though? I think I have to load. Just so I don't forget. Oh, I'm not. Wait. What did I do? Oh, I need to switch. I just want to reload. Okay. Now I'll put it back. I try to be good about that kind of stuff. How goes the search? I think I may have figured out what's been happening to the missing caravans. That's great! Go tell Butch what you found and he'll let me know if you've earned your reward. Okay. Yo, Butch.
Well, what do you have?
Well, I found out who's taking the caravans.
Really? Who?
Big rats with big teeth. It's these big mutant guys.
What would mutants want with our caravans?
I don't know, but they seem to be taking the humans prisoner.
What? Do I look a crate shy of a load? Did you even see the Deathclaw?
I am telling you that it wasn't the Deathclaw.
Alright, so it wasn't the Deathclaw. But what with the mutants in Old Town, what with our caravans? Unless it's some kind of conspiracy.
The mutants in Old Town. No. There's one mutant in Old Town, first of all. Wow. I really have no option to be, like, nice to the guy at all. Either way, I'm calling him a pinhead or stupid. They work with some loon called the Master. Yeah, we do know this amount. This is, like, not all the truth. No, you pinhead. These mutants are big and green, and they come from the Northwest. They work for some loon called the Master. They are organized in kidnapping people from the caravans.
The Master? He's more of a myth than the Deathclaw. You don't think he's real, do you?
He's coming to get you. I'm not sure, but I intend to find out.
Yeah, Dunnan, yeah. Yeah, you do that. I need to talk to the committee. They'll know what to do. Now get out. I got a lot to do, okay?
Nice.
Make it quick.
Where do I get my reward? I know from Rutger.
Go talk to Rutger. He can tell you more about that crap.
Okay. First I have to stop my teammates from blocking me in. Guys, in or out? Thank you. Okay. Mutants destroyed our caravans. That's almost as good as the one about the Deathclaw. I'm not joking. I found the Deathclaw and killed it, but I also found this holodisc on the body of those super mutant creatures. Hey, I know how to use one of those. Butch got some gizmo from some scout from the Brotherhood a long time ago that can read these things. Let's see. Rutger inserts the disc into the device and quickly reads its contents. I think Rutger's a good deal more intelligent than Butch. Sorry I didn't believe you. This does not bode well for the good guys. Well, here's your 500 caps. Hell, make it 800. And thanks for the information. If you need any more work, you will always be welcome. Hey there, gorgeous. How are things going? Actually, things are not going so well. Those mutants are still causing problems with our caravans. We've had to put almost all of our caravans on hold. Thanks for asking, though. Let me see if Butch has anything else to say now. If I can get in there.
Leave me alone. You got your reward, now get out!
Damn! Ingrate. Let me talk to Beth about the... about them as well. I wonder if there's any more options with her to say anything. You should end your misery right here. I remember her saying this. Yeah, pretty amazing, isn't it? It's down to the southwest somewhere. There's an old mutant in Old Town named Harold who actually saw the thing in its lair. Nicest gag I know. I thought he didn't see it. I thought the crazy guy outside saw it. Yeah, Slappy. Alright, Old Town, right? Let's go... see if there's anything new with them. Watch where you point that thing. There's gotta figure out which building is theirs. This one, right? Give me the sugar baby. Beth, Shusha, Beth. Like Harold, you talk to Harold, Beth. I'll tell you a story, Slappy helped out. Right.
Oh, hey, it's you again. Anything I can do for you? Ooh, that thing. Okay, well, that's like a damn... Well, from what I can't look at him. Good luck to you.
All right, nothing new here. I guess I gave him that. I guess Rutger took that, thing. Holotape. It's more of like a holodisc than a holotape. I don't know. Thought is strange with this technology. It's like retro technology. You know, this time left over, you know what I want to do? Check the map. Yeah, there's only one way further in. I think it's this way I want to go. Allison King, who the hell is that? This is the Heights. The thing is with these people, they attack me on sight, pretty much. I don't know why I'm holding it down. Now, as soon as I walk, and it doesn't even matter if I have a weapon or not, I tested that out. I like the slinging it over my shoulder animation. It's pretty cool. As soon as I move anything, but this will stop them from running all over the place and attacking everybody, I think. I'm gonna make you pay for that. Yeah, you're not gonna get a chance to do that. Oh, she's running up anyway. I better get a move on. Hopefully those two will stay there. Last thing you see is my grinning face. Ah. Maybe at least the dog will stay. Oh crap. Damn. Big pain. Hopefully I get some more off of these guys. They still do hit hard. I'll tell you that much. How is she doing? She's just regularly wounded. Okay. I can get one shot off with this. Still regular wounded. I would like to draw their fire or something. Maybe I don't want to draw their fire. Good! They are falling, to give you that much. More action points needed. That was your one free shot. Time to die. Well, this isn't the first time I shot you. Well, he's pretty tough. Leon? Killing Leon here. Leon using stimpaks. Hitting the right leg for 12 hit points, Leon. Severely wounded. How is she? I don't think they're hitting her. Regular wounded. How many one free shots do we get? Okay, we're gonna have to keep up with her. Uh-oh. Crap, this is how I lose people. Let's see how tough you are, she says. Attack! Well, he's dead. Can I end combat? I'm level 13, title Vault Hero, okay. Is she gonna attack me now? Reloading. Please stop. I don't want to kill her. Oh, she killed her. Well, I didn't want to kill her. I couldn't stop her. $135 bottle caps. Can't be all his riches. You already stole the necklace. There's nothing else in there, right? Oh, I just closed it. I close the desk. Oh, she had some bottle caps as well. Oh, right. She's not with me. Might as well be with me. I like her attitude. So can I use this? 3 hit points. Supplies ran out. I have more of these, by the way, and the doctor's bags. I've given them to Ian because they really... They were, like, weighing me down. And... guess I wasn't in that. Why am I not healing her? Guess I was aimed at the bookcase or something? Took healthy already, okay. Alright. I didn't think it would be that easy. Nothing. Let's hope these guys have some goodies. Is there anybody alive in this whole area? Guess not. Bathroom. Toilet is very clean. It works too. Well, that's always a good thing. Alright. I guess that's it. The zone is a lot smaller than I remember. Oh wait, these bodies. I got some ammo. Is there a guy over here? Yeah. Well, girl. Oh, one. Stim pack. Yeah! Friends to the end. Come on, buddy. Woof, woof. Oh, put these away. Destroyed that whole area. Cool. Might as well try to sell some stuff. Who has money? Just some money. But not much. I'll take a look at that radio, actually. Alright, so .501. She's broke. Looks a lot like the other radio, but I think I'll hold on to it. Let's signal the mutants from it. Because they were using it, right? Trying to figure out. Jeez. These people are all broke. The police don't usually have money, they have bullets. These guys won't deal with me anymore, they just tell me they have no more jobs for me. Maybe in here? Oh no, I mean here. Oh, he does have some money. Not enough. Boop. 85. One gun at a time here. He doesn't have any money, he just has those iguana on his sticks. People are all broke. Guess I'm gonna buy some more. What do you call it? Books! She does have, yeah, a whole 189. Alright, so give her that. Give her that. I'm worried that this is a special, like, quest item radio, so I don't want to get rid of it. I'll have Katya hold it. Okay, so it's only 1896, not that much. And I give Katya the radio because it's all 6 pounds. And this is what? 14 millimeter for Katya, but she's got plenty. Alright, so 2196. I want to improve the, what do you call it? Scoutsmanship? Even more? Okay. And when I took first aid? And 96 plus 78? 96? No. No, 4 plus. I don't know. It's getting late, I'm tired. 4 plus 78, 82. So I think. Nope. Another 92 on top of that. Got to carry the one, I don't know. So, let's read. Scoutsmanship, or outdoorsman, not scoutsmanship. Outdoorsman is 55. Wow, I got 6 of these. So 55, right? I learned a lot. So saying I learned a lot. Outdoorsmanship, wow, 74. That's a lot of books though. Alright, so what's the other one I got? First aid is 72. Have one of those. So far, yeah, it's giving me 2% every time. But it's, she's got a lot of books, so it's really handy for when no one has any money to give me. Instead, I give her money. Well, basically, no. I'm just trading her items in exchange for books and a little bit of money. This is Katya, I think? Alright. I'm gonna go steal. See, like, they could use a book on stealing. So I'm gonna give her the special radio. I'm gonna keep all the rest of this crap. 16, she still has 15. So we have, yeah, 51 pounds that we can carry. I don't think he took any. He has 13. Let's give him two more. Good. Dark out. Got a good beat. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode. I guess we're headed to the cathedral. Children of the Cathedral. I think they said it was south of the city. I'm not completely sure. I have some people I can ask, I think. So thanks for watching. See you next time, guys, and always seek adventure.